Hi, it's Barry Bruce, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan, here back here with the next gameplay video of Marvel Ultimate Alliance Spider-Man PS3 gameplay. So, don't think I did this in the last video, but like, subscribe, comment, share, hit the bell notification, favourites, and follow me on my social medias too, which should be in the description below. And I'm actually at the headquarters right now. So let's see where this gameplay leads me to. And I didn't mean that in a bad way either. Don't even know why I said that. Right. Here we go.
Created to investigate the Masters of Evil. It's our mandate to stop Doom and his army before they cause any serious damage. SHIELD is an international organization. We belong to no one and to everyone. With the helicarrier seriously damaged, we had to find a different base of operations. Tony Stark offered the use of these facilities. Exactly. Well, I'm surprised to be here. You see, Stark Industries and S.H.I.E.L.D. recently had a falling out. Yes, Stark recently stopped developing weapons for us. As you can imagine, even less than enthusiastic. S.H.I.E.L.D. tried applying pressure, both legal and not so legal. But I gotta hand it to Stark. He held his ground even though he's lost billions. Anytime.
Second-in-command to Colonel Fury. Dum-Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious radio message. He requested Colonel Fury visit the Omega base immediately for an update on the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan said Dr. Banner would give the report. The odd thing being Dr. Banner is not on the Super Soldier Project. Since we don't know the situation, we want to sneak aboard the base and locate Dugan. From there, we'll determine the best course of action. When you are ready to go, turn to Wide Wingfoot. He will take you in the Quinjet. The offer was initially made after a SHIELD operation, where I switched identities with a countryman of mine, Yelena Belova. Yes, the blonde one. I declined the offer, but as we all know, Colonel Fury can be very persistent. SHIELD research facility that is several stories tall. Yes, it is used to field test some of our most highly classified experiments. You are quite welcome.
Gave me a call and asked if I wanted to help the team out. You know me, I wanted to turn down a chance for some adventure.
I hear you. Hey, what do you say later on? Sneak a few friends in here and have a little party. It'd be a crime to let an awesome boy like this go to waste.
Johnny, you haven't changed since we've been in this village.
Oh, I've changed. Chicks dig me more now.
Hi, the name's Wyatt Wingfoot. In case you didn't know, I'm your pilot while you're here at Stark Town. We'll be taking the Quinjet and you're ready to leave on a mission. Sure. What do you need? Discreetly. As in, don't let Fury know? Yeah, I can do that. Give me a little bit. I think I know just the person to ask.
Whose laptop is this?
So, you think Natasha's up to something, eh? Maybe working for the other team. Stark needed a pilot, and he knows I've flown through Fantastic Four. So I guess he figured I had the skills. I was roommates with Johnny Storm back in college. He introduced me to the group, and after a while, they started inviting me on missions. It's a high-tech jet developed by Stark's company. It's usually used by the Avengers. It's undetectable to radar, can take off and land itself. Heck, they'll even dial the phone for you. Plus, it's got the latest in jet engine technology. This thing will get you around the world.
Sent a suspicious radio message requesting I meet him at the Omega base for a report on the latest Super Soldier Serum. What's so suspicious about that? Dr. Banner was to give the report. The only thing is, Banner has been working on the Gamma Bomb project, not the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan would never make a mistake like that. Something's up.
What is the Omega base?
It's a mobile lab that's over 5 stories tall. We use it for field testing experiments.
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s the greatest. Flying aircraft carriers, office buildings on wheels. Please tell me you've got a tunnel that runs from New York to Tokyo.
Spider-Man, this is serious. Colonel, is there anything aboard the Omega that would be considered dangerous?
If the contents of that vehicle were to fall into the wrong hands, it would be disastrous for all mankind.
Exactly what are you developing that could threaten the entire planet?
That's classified.
So it's all right for us to see the vehicle. I just can't know what's going on.
Correct. Now, if I may continue, the team's mission will be to sneak on board the Omega and locate Dugan. He should be able to bring you up to speed on the situation. Any questions? All right, good luck.
The Thing. Nice picture.
Okay. Good luck in there. Let me know when you want to leave. Why now?
Dave,
a control room just ahead. Hopefully, dude left it alone. Get me there. We should be fine.
Alright, boys, that's going to be it for this gameplay. So again, thanks very much for watching this. I really do hope you enjoyed this gameplay, and as usual, I'll just see all you Spider Bros as always in all of my next epic Spidey videos. Just get on to this again, so I can do the lastly part, and that's me done. And yeah, so courtesy of your friendly neighborhood, the ultimate Spider-Man fan. Thwip, 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 thwip.